Only one main thing is important for Nazism, internationally speaking, and that is that nations that are allowed to do anything are the master races.
The reason U.S. hegemony is so dangerous is it denies the sovereignty of other countries.
War is business, and business is good. And that is the reality of what we're facing, which is fascism.
Hello and welcome to